Hey everybody, welcome to KKTF React. Guys, it's been a while since me and Cam have actually did some reaction videos. So we've been trying to do a lot of reaction videos today. It's 12 o'clock at night.
Legit.
But
the show must go on.
The show must go on. So we're reacting to...
Janelle reacted to the song her crush Darian from the Prince family made about her.
Wow.
So, and this is on the Miss Harris Sewell, the Harris family. She changed her name. Yeah.
Oh, wow. Well, if you guys haven't subscribed to the channel, don't forget to like this video, share this video, comment down below, hit the notification bell so you'll know every time we drop a video. And if you haven't subscribed, let me tell you this. It's free.
It's free.
It don't cost you a thing.
And if you like, yo, is this the same Kid Kevin the Fam? That was... Yeah, we got like 30 channels. Come on now.
This is our new reaction channel. Yeah. So, guys, come on.
Come on.
Get us up there. Let's run it up.
So, let's get into the video.
I love Janelle.
I love Janelle, too.
Well, somebody else do, too.
Uh-oh.
Okay, but...
Look how you looking.
This reaction, actually, the last reaction, my husband walked out on me. But I'm...
Wait, what?
We gotta react to that. Why you walking?
Why you walking? Why you walking?
Janelle gonna walk out on me. Are you Janelle?
No.
Okay. So,
Janelle, is you excited about this video?
Mm-hmm.
Wow.
Well, is this? Yo,
are you excited about this video?
Yo, Fox, he look like yo.
Yeah, she excited.
I'll be excited.
Okay.
Okay, we're just gonna straight into the video.
She's blushing. All right.
We got his little flower.
Did he say he wanted to give her more than a necklace?
We trying to watch this video.
Is that what he said?
She's like, let me see it, daddy. I want to hear what
he's saying. That's such a dad. He's like, yo, hey, did he say What did he say?
You know what to watch it.
I think he said
they messed up. They messed it up.
I just want to get you roses in a necklace. They say I'm too young to feel this way, you know. But I'll listen to none of the things they say, you know. Can we walk for a minute? Give me your ear. Can we talk for a minute? Can I give you my heart for a minute?
Yeah, you know she tried not to smell, right? Look how she's looking. She's
really
trying not to smell.
Yeah, she is. It's a really cute video.
Can you let down your guards for a minute?
Look at the dad.
Father like this.
He like,
no, she's not letting down her guard.
I know some people that would disapprove, but they don't mean a thing, you know. They keep saying that it's puppy love, but what is love? Can I be the one you lean on like a double cup? Running for your love, first place, ain't no runner up. 13 years old, but I'm big dog. Feel like Giannis, but I'm balling like I'm Chris Paul. 13 years old, but I'm big dog. Feel like Giannis, but I'm balling like I'm Chris. What if we did the unexpected? I don't think they can do much but respect it. I just want to get you roses in a necklace. They say I'm too young to feel this way, you know. But I don't listen to none of the things they say. What if we... What if we did the unexpected?
This is so cute.
It is. Yo, she's valid though. She liking it.
She's like, oh.
She's like, yo, he wrote me a song.
Look.
We watching the whole video.
I don't want to watch the whole video.
Leave it alone.
He said, I don't want to watch the whole video. Wow.
Look at he looking at her. He like, yo.
That's awkward. She probably should have just listened to this with her mother.
He like,
daddy not having
he
it.
He like, you better not death smile.
You better not bump your head.
Yo, look at her. She trying to act like. Look how he. I got hiccups. Dude.
Hit a little Darian.
Trying to dance. He can't even dance. They
okay. So we watched the video. So now we're going to react to it. Okay, you can stop at any time. What do you think about the video, Janelle?
I liked it.
You like it? That's all? You just like it?
Yeah. Yeah, look at him. He like, yo, man. My daughter growing up on me.
I almost spit his wad.
I don't like the video. I think the video is like immature. Like,
he's 13. He's immature. What you mean? I'm 22 exactly. And I'm immature.
You're talking about a kid who's trying to make a love song to a 12-year-old girl who's clearly really not into him.
I mean, she ain't denied, though. She haven't denied it, though, technically. So, I mean, I'm going to keep fucking with you. I mean, I don't know.
I just don't like the song.
Well, I like it.
We're not doing this.
Bradley, I miss you.
What if we... What if we did the unexpected? I don't think they can do much but respect it. I just want to get you roses and a necklace.
Can't do much but respect it? What you think about that? What you, I mean, how do you feel he don't care about what your parents think? At least me, because your mom is riding his coattail. Like,
I am not riding
he's
his
some dang Bow Wow little kid or something.
Somebody sleeping on the couch tonight.
It might be the wife. You were doing that song? Sleep on the couch
you
tonight.
Tapping your feet.
What you think?
Now what?
What you think about him not respecting your parents' wishes? Do you think?
Hey, I mean, 13. He got his whole life to respect their wishes. Ain't that right, Ma? I did a lot of things that moms didn't like. You feel me? You know what I'm saying?
Okay, just ignore the first one. What you think about Darian wrote a song, I Love Janelle.
It's sweet.
It's sweet. Now, is it something that you remember?
Yeah.
Definitely.
But do you think, don't you think he's forcing it, saying puppy love and all this stuff? Don't you think that's just forcing it?
No, I like the lyrics.
But don't you think he's forcing it?
No, Daddy.
I don't think he really feels that type of way. I think he's doing it for all the girls.
Yo, that's such a dad.
This young man have put this song on one of the biggest channels on YouTube. Yeah, I think he's serious.
Yeah, I think he's definitely serious. Yo, my man's got on a suit. What you talking about? All the time black people wear
exactly.
suits when we're going to funerals.
Exactly.
Like,
but he says,
that
Janelle.
Little title says Darian
Sweet.
Daddy Love Janelle.
He
can change the title. He could just say he got puppy love for any girl that comes along his way.
I mean, he low-key didn't put her name in it, though. You feel me? He ain't said, like, yo, Janelle, you feel me? You know what I mean?
You ever think about that?
No.
Think about it. Think about it. Get back with me. Now you thought about it?
No.
Enjoy your song, baby.
Huh.
For a minute, give me your ear. Can we talk for a minute? Can I give you my heart for a minute? Can you let down your guards for a minute?
He said, give me your heart. Look at how he looking at her. She said, I'm about to tear up. Look at how he looking.
It's really cute. It's really cute.
I don't think it's cute for a dad.
I think it is because it makes me remember when the little boy had a crush on Key when she was little. She was probably like 7, though. So.
Alert.
Yeah, I think it's adorable.
If it isn't you, why would I say if it wasn't true?
I know some people that would disapprove.
Me.
He said me. Puppy love. But what is love? Can I be the one you lean on like a double cup? Running for your love, first place, ain't no runner up. 13 years old, but I'm big dog. Feel like Giannis, but I'm ballin' like I'm Chris Paul. 13 years old, but I'm big dog. Feel like Giannis, but I'm ballin' like I'm Chris. What if we? What if we did the unexpected? I think that's so cute. Too much, but respect it. I just wanna get you roses
in a necklace. What do he mean? What if we do the unexpected?
Okay, you know what I mean? I mean, he is 13. He going through a really big age of life.
Now, what is he talking about right there? Because y'all like this song so much.
The unexpected is y'all getting together. Come on, open your third eye, son.
Anybody?
The mother
like. What's the unexpected? Not gonna happen.
Yo, look, she's smiling too hard. You know what I mean? You
can't, not gonna happen.
Like, honestly, that's nothing you can do nowadays. Like even when I was growing up, there's nothing y'all can do.
He can have a whole they can have a whole relationship on the phone.
Yeah, for real. You know what I'm saying?
It's you got puppy face love, like yeah. You said.
And it's like, what, probably, I don't know, it might be their first true crush, you know?
He's not respecting your parents' wishes, and you'll date this dude against my will.
Yeah, I done did that so many times, right?
No.
But not.
What if it's a secret?
What about you? You gonna allow this to happen? You gonna get?
Yeah, she's 12. I don't think you can do too much about it now.
Continue to allow this boy to sit up here trying to come into our family, trying to interrupt what we got going on.
He's in our family. You know what I'm saying? That's that's our son, brother.
So that makes them family.
No.
Nah, not true, brother.
No.
I'm not really his dad. I had a baby by his dad.
But they both share a brother.
That don't mean nothing.
It means a lot.
I have to marry his dad in order that to be, you know, stepbrother.
Huh?
Exactly. I have to divorce you and marry his dad, then turn around. Darren will be my stepson and be Janelle's stepsister. But that's not the case. They're not related.
Well, in that sense, no, but still. They still share a brother.
Do you feel like you and Darren related?
No.
Well, do you feel like he could be talking about somebody else?
No, he's talking about your daughter.
Yo, he literally says Darren. He talking about everything. He like,
put this on her head. He talking about somebody else. He talking about your daughter.
Mm-hmm.
I'm done. Just get this video over with. We're sharing this video with you, Janelle, so you can see how much this boy is a player. But obviously, you don't get it. Disrespect.
I don't think they can do much but respect it. I just wanna get you roses and a necklace. They say I'm too young to feel this way, you know. But I'll listen to none of the things they say, you know. They keep saying that it's puppy love.
Puppy love.
Puppy love.
Puppy love.
Puppy love.
Puppy love. Puppy love.
You think that boy got swag? That don't look like he got no swag.
The father gonna complain, bro. Yeah,
he
got swag. He got swag.
He about to be like, yo, you really think that kid gonna do it? Something like, yo, he sound like a straight dime right now.
You really think he got swag? Yeah, he got swag.
Back in my day, we used to roller skate to our girl house with roses. This dude throwing a whole song.
He like this. And he still got his hair, too. So, because you know he mad about getting his hair cut.
Yo, that's why I got more hair on my face than he do on his body. Look at how she looking. She like, yo.
You hater.
Ain't no hater.
Yes, there's nothing nothing wrong with this song. I think he did a fantastic job, like I said before.
I did it too.
Okay. Janelle loved it too. Do you love it or you like it? You like it or do you love it?
You love it. Just say you love it. He can't.
Yo, oh, that's that puppy love, man. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, no, I mean, because I'm going to tell you what's going to happen. The more he pushing her, try to push her away, the more her crush is going to go stronger. It's just a little crush. In a, if about a week, they not going to even think about each other. So just go let it go.
13, you think about
She's 12, though. And another thing, they stay in the same town, so.
No, I think they moved to Houston.
I don't think they moved to Houston. I don't know.
I don't know. I mean, if they do say this, oh, it's over. Well, he got no control now. Well, I ain't gonna, he got control, of course. But.
Yeah, he got control.
Well, all I can say, he just stay in school because this song is whack. I hope you don't think he's gonna get no contract with this whack song.
Who knows?
You guys can finish this on out.
It's finished. You want to listen to your 10 seconds?
No, because the rest is like a black screen.
Oh,
yeah, we don't have to. Thanks. Well, that means she'd have
seen it. Oh, yeah. She's listening to this.
And you know the sad thing, yo? You know the funny thing? I'm going to keep it funky with you. I can see him being like this, but then driving in the car.
Talk to his friend. Yeah, you know he wrote this song about my daughter.
My little honey dip dude. Hey, man, look, I hope you guys enjoyed this, man. Please don't forget to like, share, subscribe. You guys have an amazing day. And y'all, I hope you guys had that puppy love, man. You know what I mean? Because that puppy love never go away.
Share. Share this channel with your friends.
Yeah,
we'll
your
see
friend.
You guys next time.
Friends, family.
Peace.
Your cousin, your baby daddy, his cousin, your baby daddy cousin, you feel me? Your great baby daddy, you know what I mean? Share with everybody. Share with your grandma, you know what I'm saying? Share with Auntie Rufie, you heard?
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Share with Cousin John.
Yeah.
Share with, you know what I'm saying, Cousin Antonio that just got out of prison, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Share with them, you
I
know
gotta
what I mean?
Bed.
Yo, share with, you know what I'm saying, Big Bertha, you know what
I'm saying? I gotta go to bed.
It's 12:45. Yeah, bedtime?
Yeah.
All right, I love you guys so much. You guys have a good one. Don't forget your puppy love. Adios, amigos. Peace.
Peace.
Score!